What's up, guys? LC52 Gamer here on January 23rd, and we are playing LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2 on the PS4. And this is one of my custom character creations in the custom character maker. This is Wakandan Wong. I will just show you what pieces I used and what powers he has, and then we'll get outside. He does not have any hair. His head is just regular Wong. Nothing on his neck. He does have an attachment. It is Kraven the Hunter's attachment. His hands are regular beige. His body is his regular body, Wong's body. His arms, however, are Iron Man Old West, which I will get into why they are like that later when I tell you the backstory. So, not have any capes. His hips are Enchantresses. I'm actually going to go change that to Wong's hips. So it's Wong's hips, not Enchantresses. And his legs are Tactical Force, the Hydra version of Iron Man. And also we'll get into that later. So that's his appearance. His abilities consist of wall climbing, magic, room tracking, portal create, tracking, and I'm also gonna add dig. For his square attack, he has bolts of magic. His bolt origin are from his weapons. Full color is just a regular light brown. The bolt style is bolt style 4. Here's what it looks like. And it has bolt targeting, and its damage is silver bolts, as in, so it's basically like Iron Man's missiles. For hold square, there's an explosion attack. Explosion style is explosion style 4. The explosion color is blue. And his explosion damage is ice. So for hold and tap O, we have stealth. So you tap O and he just turns invisible. Hold O, we have nothing. Is okay now. For a double tap, he can double jump. Boom. Then he can also hyper jump into the air. His weapons, he has green armored claws. No other weapons. Passive traits. Health icon is green. Health type is standard. His voice is voice 1. His target reticule is Kang's target reticule. Movement speed, just default. Yeah. And yeah, that's about it for the showing you what pieces he has. So now we're going to go in and play as him in the LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2 Hubble Chronopolis. Climbs the buildings, fights some bad guys, and team him up with Dr. Strange, so pretty cool. Double jump. So there will be more custom character video tutorials of what I've made, and couple other cool characters I've seen how to make from YouTube.
Seriously though, it's
so
really dangerous.
This is Chronopolis, the New York part. We're in Manhattan. And there should be some villains right around here.
What do you mean somebody already
take down the crime that's happening right now and you could win a fabulous prize?
Satisfaction
of the job well done.
Same as all the others.
Sorry.
Helping, but I can take it from here. I want to see them on the
this danger lately really makes you realize how precious every moment is.
Oh,
a free snack bar for sitting through a 3-hour seminar? Don't mind if I do.
Climb up walls. Really, particularly hard to climb up.
Two Manhattans. Ha ha ha.
Like the jump. Goodbye.
That strange has on his sanctum.
Yeah. I've also completed this game to 100%, as you can see at the top. And I will be making another save data game, so you guys can see a tutorial of the storyline. And then, of course, free play. Okay, so while we're roaming around, I will tell you his backstory that had come up. I was expecting when I first got the game that you could actually write the backstory on the game, but it gives you weird different backstories already for you, so I'm just going to tell you what my backstory is. Okay, so relating to this game, Dr. Strange has lost one of his magical items again, and they're still in Chronopolis, so Wong goes out searching. He comes upon Wakanda and finds a waterfall. He's searching, he's getting water from the waterfall and then falls off, sadly. It's like the most tragic way to get hurt. And Shuri, Black Panther's sister, finds him and brings him back to the city of Wakanda and nurses him back to health. He has badly injured his arms and legs, that's why his arms and legs aren't mechanical. And he helps Black Panther fight Killmonger, Claw, all his villains, along with helping Dr. Strange. Dr. Claw clearly saving Claw. Which Claw kills Dr. Strange?
The thought of it makes me sad.
Dr. Strange, Sorcerer Supreme, at your service. It is massive, free roam, so many wide roster of characters have all of the DLC, and it's just a great game in general. So, there's gonna be a lot of videos for this. I'm gonna wanna do Dr. Strange, this is a video about Wong. Yeah. So that was his backstory. Hope you like this character. Let's just look at him for a second. And we will actually go to Wakanda. And then I will bid you guys farewell. I can jump all the way. It's way faster. Let's just fast travel there. Fast travel here so we actually get to walk and roam around Wakanda.
Bad stuff happening. Dead ahead. Plants. Is it Kang? Whoever it is, we can't let them get away with it.
I hope this Chronopolis situation is resolved soon. It's becoming harder and harder to protect Wakanda's secrets.
Okay, so here we are at the gates of Wakanda. Alright guys, I really hope you liked my first LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2 video, and I'll see you next time. This is LC52 Gamer signing out. Have a